Ah, Noah. Perfect timing. Gotta talk to you.
What is it?
As I'm sure you know, the watch has got a pretty high turnover. People come, people go, and they all got their reasons.
Heck, even Mimi took off. Went south to you, Chris, on some kind of warrior journey or whatever.
That's why I want you to take my place as captain for a while. While I'm not planning to up and vanish anytime soon, I think it'd be good practice.
Yeah, it'll be good. Wait, what? You're making Noah the acting captain? I've got seniority by 2 days. You should have asked me.
I did ask you. You said, and I quote, "That sounds like a pain in the butt."
Yep, that sounds like me, all right. Fine then, Noah, I officially dub thee acting captain.
Well, Noah, what you say?
That sounds like a pain in the butt.
Come on, I thought you liked meddling. My requests don't qualify? Besides, experience builds character. And finally, I got a hunch you're perfect for the job.
Hey, what about me?
Got a hunch you're cut out to be an actress.
Ooh, saucy.
Now for your first assignment. Let's go tell Ymir what's going on.
Need something?
I'm gonna be letting Noah take over as captain for a while.
You would do that to me. Did it ever occur to you that I might have my own plans for how to allocate our resources? Why it's my job to create order out of this shoddy ragtag outfit is beyond me. I'd quit on the spot if it weren't for her ladyship.
Hey, it is what it is. Going forward, Noah chooses our teams. And if you catch wind of any jobs, you set him up.
Jobs? Oh, there's no shortage of those. I thought the Watch was created as a reserve force to assist the standing army in times of crisis, but it seems I was mistaken. Because the rest of the land clearly sees us as some kind of glorified errand runners. Why me? Why? Why? Right then. What sort of job would please the Watch's finest?
Tiger hunting!
Not listed.
Wolf hunting!
Anything related to hunting, not listed. However, the Watch is shorthanded. If you meet anyone gullible enough, capable enough, then kindly recruit them. Can I trust you with that, oh great captain?
Just Noah is fine.
Don't let me down, oh mighty captain. If you bring home recruits, I'll consider letting you thicken out your team. In the meantime, I can't spare anyone.
Thank you.
count me in.
We'll show them what the watch is made of.
Thank you.
Fair enough.
Goods, right? Leave it to me. Thank you very much.
Aha. Good to see you. Well, feeling better, are we?
Thank you. Huh? You selling something?
We're looking for capable people to join the Eltis Vice Watch.
Yeah, I've heard that name all right. Got my own mission, though, so...
A mission, is it? Cloaks, daggers, that sort of thing?
Generally.
Well then, how about this? I'll help you with your mission, and in turn, you can help me with mine.
You are gonna help me. Buddy, you don't even know what the mission is. Could be I'm out for blood. Looking to part innocent heads from quaking shoulders and all that.
You don't seem the type. And that being the case, I don't see the harm in helping.
Actually, most folks would say I'm exactly the type. Question is whether you're keener than some or stupider than most. Last chance. Next time I ask you to help, you're gonna be bound to it.
If you say it's a vital mission, I trust you.
You're even nuttier than I thought, and I love it. Know what? I'll join you. My mission can wait. Something tells me I'm in for a wild ride if I stick with you. Lead the way, then.
Oh, yikes! Sorry! I was in a hurry. Hey, you wouldn't happen to know the way to Redthroat Ridge, would ya? Supposedly it's east of here? Help a girl out?
Well, you've got the direction right.
Yes! All right, evildoer! Here comes magical girl Malor, ready to dole out equal helpings of love and justice. Thanks, mister.
but I got so caught up in it that I didn't think to stop her. We can't let a little kid wander into Red Throat Ridge alone. Come on!
Thank you.
There she is!
Excuse me, Mr. Soldier?
Hmm? What's the matter?
Could you tell me which way is east? I'm trying to get to Redthroat Ridge.
Oh, well, that's,
Got it, thanks! Okay, Malor. To work. No rest for the righteous.
She's on the move again. We'd better hurry.
What you get. Challenge accepted. Take this!
We're done here. That doesn't even count as exercise.
Challenge accepted. Like it?
We're done here.
That's what you get.
I just keep getting better. Yes! I've got him now. He must have thought he was pretty slick holding up in a place like this. But there's no pulling the wool over the eyes of justice! Magical girl Malor sees all! Huh? Who are you? Hey, wait a second. You look kinda shady. Are you bad guys or something? Well, guess what? You're about to see the error of your ways!
What? I'm not shady!
Nobody disturbs the peace on my watch! By the light of my guiding rune, and in the name of love and justice too, magical girl Malor is coming to get ya!
Oh no, you've gotta be...
Take no prisoners! Magical cutie missile! Oops, sorry. I thought for sure you were villains. That's what I get for judging a book by its cover. I won't make that mistake again.
Do I really look that shady? Yeesh.
So, what brings you out here?
Oh, well, we ran into you back in Eltis Vice. You mentioned Redthroat Ridge, and I thought, that's not good. This used to be a bandit stronghold, and there are dangerous creatures on the prowl, too. Trust me, I did a job here once. It's no place for a kid.
So, you came all the way out here to stop me, even though you don't even know my name?
Actually, you've shouted your name like 7 times now, so I think I've got that.
Okay, well that settles it then. You must be a good person. So, tell me about this group you're in, the Watch. Is it some kind of super justice squad?
Sure. Let's go with that.
So, in other words, what you're suggesting is that we team up and fight evil! Magical Girl Malor meets Noah's Super Squad! It's bold. I like it!
What? No, I'm here to talk you out of this. And what evil?
There's a real nasty monster holed up in this pass. And I'm not talking the garden variety. It's packing some seriously dangerous magic. If we don't stop it, something awful is bound to happen.
And you were planning to face it alone?
Hey, I wouldn't be much of a magical girl if I wasn't ready to get knocked down a few times. But I always pick myself right back up.
All right, you win. We'll help you take down the monster.
Yes! Love and justice, your new tag team is here! Let's get this. this show on the road. Where are you going? Our monster target is that-a-way.
There's something I need to take care of.
Are you kidding me? But that terrible monster is still on the loose. It's bursting with evil magic, which is bad news for everyone.
I know. I swear this won't take long.
Okay, fine. I'll stay on watch here, but you'd better make it quick.
Stop resisting, bandit!
For the last time, I'm not a bandit! I'm a desperado!
It's the same thing.
Damn it! I didn't attack your stupid village! It's true. I came from a place where you rode your bronc like the wind, and sometimes you did bad stuff. But I'm done with that life!
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns you, bub. So unless you want to get dragged into this, I suggest you keep walking.
Yeah, I don't think I can do that. Why is this guy under suspicion?
Are you kidding me? Look at how he's dressed! He couldn't be any more suspicious!
Oh yeah, great sleuthing, Inspector Dumbface! I wear these duds because they were a gift from my desperado brothers. I'd rather die than change out of him.
It does seem like you're accusing him based on how he looks.
I'm not taking any chances. Bandits have been raiding our villages near the Imperial border. Didn't you hear?
He's not a bandit. He's a desperado.
That's what I've been trying to tell these morons! Except they got nothing but cotton between their ears. Desperados have a code of honor. We don't raid villages.
Do you mind if I take it from here?
Who are you?
I'm Noah, from the Eltis Vice Watch.
Oh, you're one of her ladyships.
Fine. If you're willing to take responsibility, then knock yourself out.
What do you think you're doing?
It's okay. You can trust me. You said you didn't attack the village, right?
Finally, someone with ears!
I don't know what's wrong with you that you defend this guy. If anything bad happens, it's on you.
Yep, got it. On me.
Don't make me regret this.
Thanks for the save, man. You're one upstanding guy. This has got to be fate or something. What do you say you let me join up with you? I came here to do big things. And I mean big.
Big in what way?
Big in a big way! What kind of question is that? The name's Yusuke. You're looking at one of the world's future titans. We're gonna make waves together, boss. I just know it!
Welcome to the ranks.
See, this guy knows what he's talking about. You want a piece of me? Step on up!
Do this.
That doesn't even count as exercise.
Challenge accepted.
As exercise.
Want a piece of me? Step on up!
Yeah! Take this!
So long!
We cleaned right up!
Challenge accepted. Take this!
That's what you get! Let's do this!
With me, kiddo!
Yes, ma'am!
Like it?
Ha! We're done here.
What a joke.
Let's do this!
Cleanse!
Like it?
Better grit, dog! Yeah!
Not even worth sullying my blade.
I feel stronger!
Let's get it done!
Take this!
That doesn't even count as exercise!
do this!
Even worth sullying my blade. What you get!
there, friend. You like to fish?
I used to love to fish back in my home village, but I don't even own a pole anymore.
Shame. Even the greatest fisherman won't be catching much with just his hands. Here, take this one, friend. I can tell you're a good man, because no bad man's a fan of the fish. Ho there again, friend. Fish been biting for you? Ho there again.
Yep. Perfect catch. Yep. Come on. Come on. Perfect catch. Yeah. No good, huh? Yep. It got away. Yeah. Gotcha! Perfect catch! Yep. Nothing to it. Yes! Yeah! Perfect catch! Yes!
Oh, there again, friend.
Nope. No way in.
piece of me? Step on up!
That's what you get!
I just keep getting better!
Greetings. I've got a number of pelts for sale today. Can I interest you? You know, I don't think we've met before. The name's Kuroto, and I'm a hunter by trade. This here crossbow's been my partner for longer than I care to remember. Together, we can snipe with more accuracy than any elf.
That's quite a claim.
Wait, I smell it now. You're trying to achieve something great, aren't you? I've been at this for a long time, and it's given me a keen sense of smell. There's not much that gets past me.
The truth is, I'm seeking new companions to fight in my side.
Of course you are. And here's the part where you try to win me over, right? Another tried before, years ago, but if you're thinking to impress me with a show of prowess, think again. There's not a man or woman alive who can match me with a crossbow.
Let's say I wanted to impress you anyway.
If you're that determined, you must have a good reason. How's this? Hunt me 3 wild boars. You'll find some in Redthroat Ridge to the east. You've finished your hunt already? Ah, but you haven't bagged enough of them, have you? I can tell from the scent. Was I not clear? If you think you can impress me, hunt down 3 wild boars in Redthroat Ridge, to the east of here.
Chop off your fingers and start shoving them up where the sun don't shine! Huh?
What the? A street brawl or something?
Huh? That's weird.
Oh, good day to you, sir.
I heard some really nasty shouting. Are you okay?
Oh, heavens! Did you come to check on me? That is so incredibly sweet of you. What a kind heart you have. My name is Francesca. Might I inquire as to yours?
I'm Noah, from the Watch.
Well, I am just tickled to meet you, Noah. This is an auspicious encounter indeed. I don't suppose the Watch is looking for healers? I command quite potent restorative magic, if I may be so bold.
That's her. That's the one I was telling you about. Gave the broad a compliment and she flipped her lid on me.
That sweet little number? If you say so. Hey, sugar. You wanna come along with us and help clear up a little misunderstanding you had with my friend?
Don't worry, Buttercup. We ain't gonna hurt you. Wouldn't dream of it.
What do you guys want? Stand back, Francesca. I'll handle this.
Noah, we've only just met and you're willing to put yourself in danger for me? I don't know what to say.
I'm sure anyone would do the same.
How I wish that were true. Since there does seem to be a misunderstanding, I believe it's best I clear it up. You're very gracious, Noah, but please, if I may?
I can't let you leave with these men. Who knows what might happen?
Oh, I have some idea. You needn't worry about me. I'm a healer. Should things get heated, I have a gift for calming even the most agitated of hearts. Please, allow me to demonstrate.
Don't make me go over there and break you, you gropey little pasty-faced, pigeon-licking, garbage-breath punks! Go fall off the motherforsaken map! Yeah?
Yeep!
Or does your friend have a chronic case of stupidity? 'Cause I'm pretty sure I told you to keep your hands out of my zone, yeah? Or did I break your widow head here with my big, big words? I'll say it again, real slow for you and your moron friends. I do not like you. I do not ever want to see you again. And if I do, you're dead. You hear me? Dead! Now get the hell out of my sight, maggots!
Going!
So, Noah, where were we? Ah, yes. I'm Francesca. And I would like to offer my healing magic to your cause, if it pleases you, of course.
You have a place with us.
Oh, I'm so delighted to hear that. Thank you, Noah.
Thank you.
just hate resorting to violence.
Last one!
We cleaned right up!
There he is! What took you guys so darn long? You're making me sit this one out? I'll show you what a magical girl can do! We've got a monster to hunt down, so let's hop to it!
Even worth sullying my blade. Challenge accepted.
Come on.
That evil must fall.
That doesn't even count as exercise.
I like it.
Let's get it done!
Damn it!
Exercise.
You want a piece of me? Step on up!
Hey, hey. Opportunity to grow.
Challenge accepted.
Still no sign of it.
Are you sure this magic-packing super monster is even real?
Of course I'm sure. The intel came straight from one of my old comrades in arms.
Wait, so it was your idea to investigate this? No one asked you?
Well, technically no. But it's a magical girl's duty to smack the bad guys up with love and justice before they become a menace.
Seems a little presumptuous.
So what? It might be a thankless job, but somebody's gotta do it. And hey, who are you to talk about being presumptuous? Nobody asked you to follow me all the way out here, Mr. Worrywart. But you did, didn't you? And that's why I knew at first glance that you were a good guy.
Actually, you called me shady and...
Now get a move on, Noah. Love and justice aren't gonna dish themselves out.
I feel like I'm talking to Lean.
Yeah. I just hate resorting to violence.
What? Come on! Come on!
Uh-oh. I'm picking up some serious magic.
You think it's our target?
Oh, I know it's our target. It's go time, Noah! You remember how this works?
Don't worry. I learn fast.
Any monster that threatens the peace is in for a stomping! By the light of my guiding rune, and by the power of love and justice, magical girl Malore is coming to get ya!
Evil doesn't stand a chance against the forces of good. By the light of my guiding rune, warrior of the watch Noah is coming to get ya! Did I do it right?
You did it so dang right! And this is where I bust out my secret weapon, Magical Pretty Grimoires!
What are those two books?
They're grimoires, Noah, and they help magical girls like me dole out justice!
Okay, but why are there two?
Pick the one closest to the monster. It's as simple as that.
I don't think it is, though.
Oh, come on, Noah. Believe in yourself. And justice will find a way. Huh? Where'd it go? Trust your gut. Pick a book, and let's hope justice is on our side.
Thank you.
even mean?
Too easy.
Damn it.
Lens! Right. Let me hear you. Ready to heal.
Bring it on.
Look. Go get him! Magical lovely justice hammer! Love doesn't have time for bad guys, and that means you! Lens! Magical cutie missile!
My turn. Thank you.
mean?
Magical cutie missile!
Well, that ends well, right? Right?
I just keep getting better. We did it!
Love and justice! So, we done here?
Yep. Grimoire's deployed, monster destroyed. And now folks out there don't have to worry about a torrent of evil magic wrecking their day. You did good, Noah. Thanks.
Happy to be of service.
So, here's an idea. Why don't we keep this tag team going? Except I'll help you now. It's only fair.
Seriously?
Yeah. You know, assuming your super squad at the watch has room for one more. You never know when a magical girl is just what the situation ordered.
Well, if you're really sure.
Totally! When justice calls, I'm there.
So, can I ask you something?
Sure, what?
What exactly is a magical girl, and how is it different from a mage?
Oh my gosh, are you kidding? They're like night and day. A magical girl is like one part love and one part justice, and do you want to write this down?
Yep. Come on. Come on. Perfect catch. Nothing to it. Yep. Nothing to it. Yep. Gotcha. Nothing to it. Yep. Come on, come on! Yes! Yep! Perfect catch! Come on, come on! Perfect catch! Yep! Come on, come on! Perfect catch! No good, huh?
By the rune's guiding light, magical Grandma Lore is coming to get ya! I'll heal you!
Yeah! Suck on this!
And stay the hell down!
Oh, excuse me.
You've finished your hunt already? Oh, and you've done exactly as I asked. Wild boars are ferocious creatures. It takes a tough hunter to bring down even one.
So does that mean...
Let's you and me have a little talk first. I adore the children of this town. I enjoy watching them grow up. In an almost fatherly sort of way, I suppose. Day by day, inch by inch, they live, learn, and grow. Just like how a seed sprouts, before one day it finally flowers. But I can smell it. Change, and not for the better. The wind carries the scent here from afar. I'd hoped that I was reading it wrong, but since we first spoke, I feel it with a certainty. Whatever threat is out there is going to come here. It will steal these children's chance to blossom. So I've decided to join you, and that is my reason why.
We're happy to have you.
Gar, you old dog. It's been too long.
What in blazes are you doing back here, Sabine? Last I heard, you were off quelling some kind of rebellion in Canaan.
Oh, it's quelled. Thought I'd come rest my bones here for a while in the meantime, but...
But what?
Got assigned a recon mission. Gonna be patrolling our northern border with the Empire. I've got a bad feeling about this one, Gar. Real bad.
North?
You got a name?
Noah.
See here, Noah. When you've been a merc as long as me, all it takes is one look at a man's face to know if he's long for this world. Ain't looking good, kid.
Huh? What's that supposed to mean?
Forget it. Probably just the ale talking. The best men know life is precious, including their own. So if you gotta run, then run. And don't ever let anybody tell you that don't take true courage.
And who is that delightful lady?
Sabine's an old friend. Nah, she'd laugh me out of the building for that. Let's call her an old... something. As mercs go, she's long in the tooth. Probably too damn stubborn to die, honestly. And if they're sending her on a recon mission, it's because they expect things to get rough.
Yikes.
Come on. Let's report to Amir before he gets any more ill-tempered.
Goods, right? Leave it to me.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Aha. Good to see. You need a rest.
My turn. Sure thing.
Do come and see me again, yes?